From CarMax to Cal State, more local workers are being laid off during the coronavirus pandemic. Five new WARN notices, as they're called, WARN notices, have been submitted to the county. CSU Bakersfield, California Resources Corporation, CarMax, PVH Corporation, and Mechanics Bank Arena, all laying off employees, hundreds of employees. The CRC layoffs alone will affect about 450 people. At least 60 student workers at Cal State will be laid off. All of the WARN notices say the layoffs are expected to be temporary. A total of 24 companies have laid off employees in just the last 3 days here in Kern County.